All four of them. Ric Flair, Sting, Foley, and Arn Anderson. Here they are. Come on out, guys.
And there they are, ladies and gentlemen. Ric Flair on your left, the world's heavyweight champion. Foley Anderson, the Four Horsemen, the most physical entourage in the sport today.
Whether you like them or whether you don't like them, you've got to say the four greatest individual wrestlers right now in the world. Four very diverse dressing styles as well. Flair's in a $10,000 suit, Sting's in a Western outfit, Arn's the casual look, and Ole, well, he looks like Johnny Cash.
He's won the Johnny Cash Award for the man dressed in black. The Horsemen are so physical, but they are the elite group in our sport. And now let's go back down to Terry Funk.
You know, I'm going to say one thing, that you four men are tough. And tough is an attitude. I like to think that I have that attitude, but I know that you Horsemen have it. I know that you have it, Ole.
Let me ask you a question. You want to just do something and hang on that microphone, or you want me to hang on to it?
Let me just say one thing, Terry. When we have an opportunity to get together on national television, we always make a statement. And tonight, once again, the Horsemen are going to make a statement. And on behalf of the Horsemen, the spokesman, Ole Anderson, has a few words.
We want to make sure that everybody all around the country has an opportunity to hear what I'm about to say. And I want you in particular to pay attention to it, Sting, because you're the reason we're here tonight. I want you to know you're not going to be a Horseman anymore. It's over. No more Horseman for the state. Yeah, don't close your mouth a second. I'm going to explain something to you. I want everybody to listen real close, and you listen real close. When Rick called me and called Arn to come in here, it was for one reason. And the reason he called us in here was to get rid of you. But I tell you, now just be quiet. There's three of us standing here, and there's one of you. Just wait a second. One thing that nobody looked for and nobody could figure was when you jumped in and helped Rick against this guy. We held off. A little later, in the Iron Man contest, we came in that ring and we were ready to stick your head in the sand again. And as we came through the ring, Rick gave us this, pay attention, Rick gave us that sign and waved us off. You were spared for the second time. And then something that nobody would have ever dreamed could happen, happened when you became one of us, a Horseman. And you were a good Horseman, no argument about it. You're a great wrestler, you're a tough, strong kid, but you did the one unforgivable thing that we can never forget. You know what that was? When you signed that match to meet Ric Flair for the world title on February 25th, you signed your death warrant. You listen now. I'm going to tell you what I said to Rick. We all agreed we should just stop you right now, but Rick says, no, no. Now, he helped me one time. We let him live one time, but on one condition. And the condition is this. You go to the promoter, you go to Mr. Jim Ross or whoever you got to talk to, and you tell him that you're going to cancel that contract with this man. Wait a minute, get over here, Pat. You just listen.
You're taking it too far.
Now, you listen to me, and you listen real good. Anybody, even a blind man, can see there's three of us and there's only one of you. We're gonna spare your life. You got about 2 hours to make up your mind what you're gonna do. And I'm telling you right now, it's only because of his nice kindness that we're gonna let you live right here. 2 hours, you make up your mind, you go tell Ross, you tell everybody in the world on this national TV that you're going to give up that chance at the world title. You understand?
Not a chance.
Sting, I bought you a little time because of what you've done.
Nah, you're too easy. The whole deal is this. You got 2 hours to make up your mind, and you're no longer a horseman. And if we ever see you again, you're not going to be quite so lucky as you are tonight.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. This doesn't make any sense. Hey, wait a minute. I want to help you.
Come on.
Look at this.
I want you sometimes. Not do that smart thing. Smart up. Get out of this business. Get rid of that contract. Get out of my life. You're good.
I cannot believe this.
This is the greatest thing I've ever seen in my life.
Smart up. Get out of it.
Oh!
This is pathetic.
Ric Flair.
Absolutely pathetic.
He gave the guy a chance.
Well,
he gave the guy a chance.
Yeah, you're a big chance. Fans, we'll be right back. This continues live. Don't go away. We'll be right back.
Well, I am indeed. And first of all, I really don't understand this action at all.
Well, I explained everything very clearly, but evidently Mr. Sting still doesn't understand. The time is almost up, Sting. You're not meeting the conditions. We let you slide once. We let you slide twice. But we sure as heck ain't going to let you slide a third time. I tell you what, Sting, you got just a few seconds. You better go tell that promoter that the 25th is off. If you don't, you're a dead man.
Well, you know,
there's no well. There's no two ways. It's bottom line. You're looking at the most elite wrestling group in the world. And Sting, forget yesterday. You heard the ultimatum. If you don't get that release, when we get back from this cage match, we're going to find you in this building or in the streets of Corpus Christi. You owe me. Now, the dues are paid. You owe us. You got one last chance. Sign the release. Because, pal, you're looking at Ric Flair and the Horsemen, and the bottom line is, whether you like it or you don't like it, learn to love it.
Because it's the best thing to do. We'll be right back.
Gather around. Wrestle War 90 is about to go down. Ric Flair, the champ. Testament to biology. Me Sting, the dream of entomology. Lex Luger, the belt. His Holy Grail quest is scheduled for an operation on Dr. Death. Road Warriors, survivors from a place time for God. Plan to reduce skyscrapers to parking lots. The Steiners, their brothers, they wrestle as one. But they do not scare the brothers and the son. Wrestle War 90, a wild thing you see. Available through your cable company. Pay-per-view, excitement from THE. Going down the 25th of February.
Wild thing.